One fine day while on my way to Ipswich by the sea, I met a rather charming chap who asked me in to tea. It seemed he was a dragon, you know, the kind with wings, teeth and tails and claws and scales and all those dragon-like details. I admit I jumped a bit when he began to sing.
Oh, I'm the reluctant dragon, quite whole, quite so, the very reluctant dragon. Oh, Betty, Betty, don't you know? They call me the timid dragon, what rot, I'm not. I just won't fight, I'd rather play. I know I shan't get hurt that way. Here we go gathering nuts in May. Whoops, I'm reluctant.
After we had sipped our tea, a thought popped in me head. A dragon here, by Jove, that's queer, he really should be dead. I say, look here, I said, aren't you a bit extinct? Then the blighter gave a cry and heaved his bosom with a sigh, wiped a teardrop from his eye, then blushed and coyly winked. Then he told of knights of old, it seems they were the bunk. They barged about in suits of tin and other sundry junk. The maidens fair with flaxen hair just littered up the place. Then they asked him into tea, which happened jolly frequently. He would sigh reproachfully and put them in their place.
Oh, I'm the reluctant dragon, quite ho, quite so, the very reluctant dragon. Oh, Betty, Betty, don't you know? They call me the timid dragon, what rot, I'm not. When others fight, I run away. It's just because I'm built that way, for I'm to be queen of May today. Whoops, I'm reluctant.
Night wore on, we talked till dawn of many, many things, of fish and chips and cricket bats and kidney pies and kings. At break of day I slipped away for Ipswich by the sea, and no matter where I am, in Piccadilly or Siam, when I have my tea and jam, the song comes back to me.
Oh, I'm the reluctant dragon, what ho, quite so, the very reluctant dragon. Oh, Betty, Betty, don't you know? They call me the timid dragon, what rot, I'm not. I'm much too shy to villain coo, so you chase me and I'll chase you. Roses are red and violets are blue. Whoops, I'm reluctant.